opening.
That's right. He avoids the pressure, steps up in the pocket, and hits Cole Beasley. It's a cold world. The Bills, they're up 7-3 in this one.